Have you ever wondered what games you should keep or you should lose? Find out here at Purdue's.
Here are some unlocked stretch goals for the Ghostbusters 2 Kickstarter. And I just want to go through some of this with you really quickly. So in this little package, I got a Roiland's Guide to Secret Society and Sex. This is a box that you will get. And inside of this box, you're going to see a few little goodies that will attribute to this. So you're going to get some new equipment. There's a water zapper. You're going to get some new events that you'll see in here. Popular Fungus with Egon on the cover. So you're going to get some new event cards and equipment cards that will be added in. You will get some new monster cards in here. Let's take a look at what we got. We got a Grabber Ghost. Now we're going to get some new miniatures in here. So we're going to get Garrett. In particular, he's in a wheelchair, which is really, really cool. I just want to point that out, that he's handicapped and able to be a Ghostbuster. So that's really cool. So we're going to get Roland Jackson, which is going to give you another African-American character. He's really neat looking and has some good abilities. We're going to look at Eduardo Rivera, a little bit more diversity in the cast here, if that's something that's interesting to you. And we're going to get Kylie Griffin. So you're going to get four new characters, including another female character, and one that looks really cool and will be very enticing to anybody that wants that. You're going to get a new scenario. I'm not going to show you too much, but you're going to get four of those that you can go through and make a new campaign. Grundle Marked Ghostbuster, who's a mini boss. Bug Eye, who's a class 4. Ellen Gold, which I like a lot, class 4. Killer Watt, which is a killer, class 6, and Ware Chicken, which is a class 3, and the Grabber Ghost, which is a class 4. So that's what you're going to get in this little package. That's all go back in your box. And I'll just show you a little bit about what the miniatures are going to look like. So here you're going to get this big ugly. Now, it's, once again, you're going with the purple translucent, and you know, you got this big smile on his face. And when you touch it, it's very prickly, like a cactus almost. It hurts quite a bit. So this is not one that you want to step on whatsoever. And here is big ol' Ellen Gold. Oh, man, she is rough looking. I don't know how well this is going to pick up here, but she has a bow on the back. If you can see it, it's a big glob of purple, if you can see that. This guy is really neat looking. I like him quite a bit. He's got this, like, thing coming up of him, and he's got the smile coming out. He's got these arms that are coming at you, very goofy looking. I love that about Ghostbusters, how it mixes horror with comedy, and this character, to me, really transcends that. You're going to get this guy, who you want to keep away as much as possible. Look at these long arms that are coming out. Very unproportional to the body. So very neat looking. Very cool. There you go. And let's finish up with these ghosts. You're going to have this weird stalker walking around with his giant hat. A little bit of a hunchback there. A little deformity. And boo, 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 boo. Very scary. And then we're going to have these Ware Chickens, which are just hilarious to me. And the models do it justice. You can see it looks like a little chicken. You got the thing right there. It's really prickly. You got a big old belly there. The feathers you can see. And it kind of has that chicken look. You're going to get three of those. Then let's take a look at these new Ghostbusters that you have. If I can get them out of the plastic. So here's a gentleman that's going to be in the wheelchair. I'm not as familiar with these characters. I never saw them before outside of the movie. I don't believe they were in the movie, but outside like the comics, wherever they're from. But you can see this is great, great representation. Got a proton pack on the back. Now, these don't have the ability to have the ecto, so you're going to be using one if you're switching back and forth. This scenario may not do it, and this guy's really cool. How he's like in motion to grab it. Wait, stop. I really like this one quite a bit. And I like cycling outside of the four that we know from the movies. Even Tully and Janice, like some of these I don't know as well. It's kind of nice to go exploring with them. Now, he's a little bit more action ready. Very, very cool. And then she kind of plays, I guess, as a mini boss and also as a playable character. So she looks really cool. Ready for action. My daughter really likes this one a lot. She always likes to play females. It's nice to have great female representation in here. Now, these are not the most detailed miniatures in the world, but they do fit this universe very, very well. So that is some of the Kickstarter exclusives that I wanted to share with you and take a look at. Now, what I do like about this, I like the additional scenario. The additional scenario is really, really, really good. I always like to have more stuff, even though it's kind of apparent that they don't always test things as well. Having additional Ghostbusters is great, especially the representation of a man in a wheelchair. You got an African-American, you got a Hispanic and a woman. So you're getting a very diverse cast here, if that's something that you're interested in, with new abilities to kind of interest you there. And a lot more monsters, you know, always having new interesting monsters to fight is great, because they all kind of, if you look down here, they all kind of react a little bit differently of how they slime you and go after you. So that just makes the game more interesting and makes it last a little bit longer. And I think that will bring a lot more. So this is a more variety thing. I don't know that you need it per se. The game works fine. It's going to give you the extra scenarios. It's going to give you a little bit more, some new Ghostbusters to play with and some new ghosts. So I would track this down and add it in. I think variety is the spice of life, and it will help with this game quite a bit. So I do recommend this extra Kickstarter exclusives.
Thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate you tuning in. If you liked it, please like it and hit that little subscribe button. That really helps out the channel. Lets us know that you're getting the videos that you want. If you agreed or disagree with what I said, feel free to comment below. I'd love to hear what you have to say, and I promise that I will comment back. Thanks for watching, and everybody else, keep playing.